Meanwhile, a Fort Brown agent rescues a drug smuggler. Agents working alongside deputies attempted to pull over a vehicle loaded with bundles of marijuana. That's when the driver of the pickup tried to make his escape by driving back to the river. Border Patrol noticed one of the three suspects attempting to flee almost drowned. That's when an agent jumped in to save him. More than 200 pounds of marijuana also recovered from that vehicle.